I'm doing the same. When one of my friends had to come over, they wanted me to cut their hair, so I cut their hair. I guess I'm lounging around. The old lady asked me what do I want to eat for Easter supper. I don't know, man. I'll eat something good, though, whatever it is. Think about doing some crawfish, but I'm not sure. It's going to be hard to find crawfish around here. Everybody eats it on Easter, man. The old crawfish boils down here. How's it going? 919. We're a white train. There you go.
Fishing out there
with
the wave, four, I think
it's at
fours.
Hey, Roger, it's good. You throw some shrimp in there, man. And the crawfish pot with some snow crab legs.
Got your corn and your potatoes and your sausage.
That's pretty doggone good right there. All right, now what, man? I got to take for crawfish now, man. That's what I might do. Have a good one, 919, Diego.
Hey, mailman, God bless. Happy Easter Day. Out that way to 565, and we're gone.
Bye, bye, bye,
bye. Okay, 409, thanks for coming back, and have a super day. 409, 3332, stand back out. Happy Easter.
5565, right on.
Stop it. Get away.
Okay, 919, we're going to pull up front of this hunk of junk, man. We're going to have about 65 degrees over here. We're going out here and enjoy it today. 565, and we gone. Appreciate you letting me know. I'd make a lot of noise out there. I think it's that sidewinder. You made a lot of noise.